guys, you just stayed up out here in Stockton, but it seems like you guys are doing all right. Knocking some shows down in the Bay Area with a bunch of fucking poser fags that are there because they think some fucking fine chick's gonna be there, so they're gonna be there. Naturally, the whole problem with the whole thing is the fucking band they went to see sucks. No? I know, let's get some pink panties and run around on stage and call ourselves glam. Fuck that, man, that's for wimps, they ought to die. You know our opinion on posers. It's always been the same. If you see one, kill it. Yes, dude. All right, Matt. This is fucking our old drummer, Matt, and he's doing our last show with us tonight, and he wants to fucking tear your fucking heads off with a solo. If I didn't think that he was going to keep you guys entertained, I wouldn't let him do it. It's time to have your drum head ripped your fucking off. And time for blood to bleed and run happy and red.
Fucking wind farms you were tripping on earlier today when you were driving out here.
one. You might know this one, like I said. Okay. This one ain't about no goldfish.